Some volunteers in Illinois will be invited to the state capitol to be recognized for their community service. The Serve Illinois Commission on Volunteerism and Community Service are accepting nominations for volunteer service awards. The goal is to highlight the importance of community service by individuals and businesses. One award will be given to someone 18 or younger, one adult between 19 and 54 years old, and one senior at least 55 years old. You have until February 21st to submit a nomination.